गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई एम रीना त्रिपाठी, योर मैथ्स टीचर. ओके, नाउ टुडे आई हैव सेलेक्टेड सम नंबर्स. ओके, लाइक दिस. नाउ इन फर्स्ट नंबर आई हैव सेलेक्टेड 1400 1410, दैट मीन्स 1400 1410 1420. नाउ फर्स्टली टेल मी व्हाट इज द गैपिंग ऑफ टू नंबर्स. Now, for gapping, we compare our numbers. Here, left side number is 1400 and here number is 1410. Okay? Now, for gapping, firstly we subtract our numbers. Okay? Now, since right side number is greater and left side number is smaller, therefore, we subtract our number. 1410 1400, that means we subtract 1400 from 1410. Okay, now here 0 minus 0 is 0, 100, that means the difference of two numbers is what? 10. Okay, now again here, that means your ones place is 0, ones place is here also 0. Here tens place is 0, tens place is 1. Okay. Now in next number, here ones place is 0, ones place is 0, ones place, tens place is 2. That means in all numbers, your tens place is only changed. Okay. That means your tens place changed 10 digits. Okay. That means you, if you add left side number 10, then you get your right side number. Is it clear? Now, for that means you skip 10's time more. Okay? That means skip in 10's. If you skip in 10's, then you get your next number. Okay? Now, here you have some numbers. Now, firstly, you compare your two numbers. Here, ones place is 0, ones place is 0, tens place is 1, tens place is 1, hundreds place is 4, hundreds place is 5. Now, what is the difference of both numbers? For comparing, you subtract your number for second part, 1510 minus 1410. Okay, now 0 minus 0, 0, 5 minus 4 is 1, 0. That means the difference of two numbers is hundreds. If you add 100 to your left number, then you get your right side number. Okay, that means 100 means what? Your only hundreds place is changed. Okay, that means ones and tens place are same in all numbers, but hundreds place, here 100 place is 4, 5, 6. That means your only hundred place is changed. That how many numbers? 100 numbers. So skip in hundreds. Okay, skip means what? Skip means jump. Okay, jump forward. Now number 3, you have given 2340 3340 4340. Now firstly you find the difference of two numbers. Okay, now here 3, you have given. Which number is greater? Left side or right side? Right side number is greater. So, for difference, you write greater number than smaller number. Okay? Then find the difference. 0, 0, 0, 1. Here the difference of two numbers is 1000. Okay? That means here 1's place is 0. Left side number also 0. Here 4. 10's place is 4. Here also 10's place is 4. Here 100's place is 3, here also 100's place is 3, here 1000 place is 3, here 1000 place is 2. Okay, that means if only 1000's place is changed in the with the gapping of 1000, that means your number is skip in thousands. Okay, skip in thousands. Is it clear? That means your next topic is skip in tens, skip in hundreds and skip in thousands. Okay, now for question, you watch my video. Thank you.